Take a look at this video out of Mexico. It shows a deadly fireworks explosion. That blast happened on Thursday on the outskirts of Mexico City, and you can see that huge orange fireball shooting into the sky. Individual fireworks also were popping off. The government says a man and a woman were killed in that blast. The area is known for its fireworks manufacturing and has seen accidents like this before.
Hello, I'm Mark Brown. Click the ABC7 logo to subscribe to our Eyewitness News YouTube channel.